And Storm Chaser caught this incredible video of a tornado in Mississippi yesterday afternoon. Weather officials say the tornado touched down, wiping out entire neighborhoods and businesses. This is the same system that eventually moved into Alabama, causing all of the damage and leaving tens of thousands of people without power. Alabama Power has brought in crews from four other states to help restore power to those customers.